Cristina, well, again, these are the topics. Cristina, Luisa, Rodney, Lauren, Daniela. Now, let's go. Share your screen and turn your camera on, please. Yes, I can see that.
Okay, and good afternoon, classmates and teacher.
Good afternoon, Cristina.
I talk about introducing how can we introduce people. So first we use introduce for introduce somebody, and two, we use information like their age, names and last names, occupations, birthday, likes and dislikes. And three, we start with I introduce myself or let me introduce myself or let me introduce my mom or my brother, sister, and more. So now let me introduce myself. My name is Cristina Costa. I'm 17 years old. My zodiacal sign is Aries, because I was born on April 18th. And my occupation is a student. Now let me introduce my family. She is my mom. Her name is Nancy, and her last name is Arias. She is 37 years old. She's Capricorn. She was born on Apartado, Antioquia. And her birthday is in January 17th. And her occupation is a businesswoman. He's my brother, Santiago. And his last name is Acosta. He's 15 years old and is Capricorn too, like my mom. And his occupation is a student. And my dad, Cesar, and his last name is Acosta. He's 46 years old, and he's Taurus. His birthday is on May 16th. And her occupation is a quality inspector. So they are my classmates, Daniela.
No. In your topic is only about your family. The classmate is for the next Luisa and for Rodney. Very good. Excellent. Luisa, now.
Profe, voy a compartir pantalla. Claro. Pero es que tengo el computador y el celular, porque es que mi computador no tiene cámara. Entonces voy a coger la cámara del celular.
No hay problema. Con tal de que se den los dos, está utilizando los recursos. Yo dije, hay que utilizar todos los recursos para que se dé esto bien. That is no problem. Go ahead.
Okay. One moment. Good morning. I introduce myself.
Good morning.
Anima.
What are you? Okay, let's do something. Rodney Stark, can you send your presentation to Christina? Christina will present. Will present, and you will speak using your cell phone or your camera or your computer. Okay. By the meantime, Rodney, can you start? Do you understand, Luisa? Envía la presentación a alguien o súbela por ahí y nosotros la presentamos. Y mientras tanto, Rodney va haciendo su presentación. Vamos, Rodney.
Listo, profe, ya comparto pantalla.
Luisa, envíala por acá. Cierra tu compu, cierra. Deja de compartir.
Listo, profe. Ya,
okay.
Ya voy.
Ok.
¿Ya estoy compartiendo, profe?
Yes, I can see.
Listo, ya prendí mi cámara.
Ok, my brother. Ahí está. El abanico, si tiene el abanico por ahí, está haciendo un poquito ruido.
Ya lo pago, profe.
Ok, thanks. Ok, Rodney, deme un segundito ahí. Okay, no, Rodney, go ahead, start, please. Camera.
Listo. I am Rodney Zambrano Navarro. ¿Están escuchando, profe?
Sí, pero dame un segundito. Ay, me tocaron un momentico. Y es que no hay nadie. Luisa, ¿no ha subido la presentación por aquí por cómo es que se llama, por el chat interno?
No, está bien, o la mando de igual forma.
Okay, Rodney, now.
Okay. No quiero que se me apague la portátil.
Dale, dale.
Listo, ¿me ven? ¿Me escuchan? ¿Todo good?
Yes, everything is fine.
I am Rodney Zambrano Navarro. I am 22 years old. I am from Chinchagua Cesar. I am live in Pescadito neighborhood.
Okay.
She is Lauren. Her last name is Rodriguez. She was born on October 16. She is 20 years old. Her zodiac sign is Libra. She is from Santa Marta. He is Miguel. His last name is Vega. He's a student. He was born on July 25. He is 23 years old. His zodiac sign is Leo. He's
okay,
from
okay, and what is he like? Describe him.
Perfect, you know.
Describe
I
him.
I don't know.
Okay, he's handsome, good looking, tall.
I'm sorry. Se me olvidó okay. Eso.
No problem, no problem. Continue.
They are David and Danny. They are a student. David's last name is Valois. He's born on October 10. He is 20 years old. His zodiac sign is Libra. He's from Cúcuta. Danny's last name is Serpa. She was born on December 28. Her zodiac sign is Capricorn. She's from Santa Marta. Profe, se me olvidaron los adjetivos adjectives. De...
Yes, adjectives to describe people because that was a unit number.
Ah,
unit number
puede decir.
That's okay, that's okay. All right, thank you very much. Next, ahora sí.
Profe, no los puedo decir.
Ya, pero, o sea, no hay necesidad. Ya estamos en la meta final. Ya yo conozco tus habilidades. Luisa, entonces.
Profe, mi presentación se la envía a Cristina.
Bueno, Cristina, empieza a compartirla, por fin. Daniela, ok, listo, ok.
Profe, entonces yo vengo después de Daniela.
Tú vienes después de Daniela, sí.
Ah, bueno.
Okay, I introduce myself and my classmate. Hi, my name is Luisa Fernanda Granados Díaz. I am 19 years old. I'm from Santa Marta City. I'm a student. And I was born on September 11th. And I am Virgo. I'm not that tall. And I have black hair. She is Sara Sofia Fuentes Beltran. She is from Bogota. Is a student and she is 17. I disculpe el ruido, profe. And she's 17 years old. She's was born on March 23rd, 2003. She is Aries. She's so pretty and she's a little short. He's Jesus Manuel Peralta Lopez. He's from Santa Marta City. He's a student and he's 19 years old. He was born on July 7th, 2002. He's Geminis. He is strong and tall. Okay. They are Valentina Patricia Mogollón Avendaño and Cristian Andrés Mendoza Hernández. They are student and work at the same time. She's from Santa Marta. She's from Santa Marta. She was born on August 8th, 2003, and she's Leo. She has a pretty eyes and a short hair. And he from Barranquilla City. He's 23 years old. He was born on October 14, 1998. He's Libra. And he's little, tall, and fun. ¿Puedes pasar? Thank you for your attention.
Okay. Finish, Luisa. Okay. Entonces, sigue ahora Lauren.
Bueno, ya voy. Anda, no me deja compartir. No me deja prender la cámara. Sí me deja compartir, pero no prender la cámara. Me va a conectar también del teléfono, profe.
Entonces que lo vaya haciendo por el momento, Daniela, y así vas ganando tiempo. ¿Te parece?
Ya comparto, profe.
Ok.
¿Sí se ve, profe?
Sí. Household chores. Ok, Daniela.
Ok. I am going to talk about household chores. My name is Daniela Alejandra Dortarreda. I am 20 years old. Ok. This is how divided the household chores in my family. I wash the dishes at night, and my mother cleans the house every day. My sister does the laundry on Monday and Friday, and my brother takes out the carpet on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And finally, my parents go shopping once a week.
Okay, do you sweep? Daniela, do you sweep?
Do you sweep?
Yes. Do you mop?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Do you mop every day?
Yes, I do.
Who cooks in your house?
My mother and my father sometimes.
Okay, my mother and my father do sometimes. Two. Yes, two. Yes. And do you sometimes cook?
No, I don't know.
No, I don't know. No, no, I never cook.
I never do.
I never do. Okay. Good. Thank you very much. Me gustó mucho la introducción. Me pareció bien. Estuvo un poquito corto. Era de pronto te faltó el mapear, el no mapear, el cocinar, el lavar ropa también. No oí el do the laundry.
Yes. My sister does the laundry on Monday and Friday.
Yes, you're right, you're right, you're right. Okay, no problem. Okay. Okay, very good, Daniela. Okay. Y por último, daily activities de Lauren.
Pero un momento, profe.
Cuando lo presentan por Canva, a veces le molesta la vida. Ok, ya dando ese por lo menos. Ok.
Daily activities. Hello everyone, good afternoon. I am going to share my daily activities. In the morning, I frequently get up at 8 a.m. I always make breakfast for my family. Then I shower and get dressed around 10 a.m.
Very good.
Then I do the household chores together with my sister. Aunque casi no hace nada.
She does
in
sleep.
In the afternoon, almost always at noon, I prepare lunch. After that, I am in classes. I do my homework and watching series. In the night or evenings, I usually play with my dogs. Sometimes on Tuesdays and Fridays, I exercise in the evening. Mm-hmm. At 8 p.m., I prepare my dinner. At 11 p.m., I go to bed. My mother's daily activities. My mother gets up every day at 6 a.m., takes a shower, and gets ready for breakfast at 7:15 a.m., then takes the bus to work. In the afternoon, she works, and she always serves people. In the night, sometimes cooks for guests and goes to bed at 10 p.m.
Excellent. Okay.
Finish.
Remember, you don't say in the night. You say in the evening or at night. In the morning, in the afternoon, in the evening, or at night. Very good. Okay. Very good. Okay.
Okay.
Congratulations. Perfect. So now I'm going to show you something. Te voy a mostrar algo. Yo. Felicitaciones a todos. Por eso lo escogí de primero porque iba a grabar esto. Cristina, tienes 5 en la presentación. Tienes 4.5 en el oral. Ya no tienes que venir a hacer oral. Daniela, tienes 4.5 y 4.5 en el oral también. ¿Sí? Tengo en cuenta estas otras notas que están aquí, 3. Por este mismo lado, Luisa Fernanda, tienes 4.5 en la presentación y tienes 5 en el oral. Lauren, tienes 4.8 en la presentación, tienes 4.8 en lo otro. Y Rodney tiene 4.5 y 4.5 aquí. O sea que ustedes, 2, 3, 4, 5, ustedes ya no tienen que venir o no tienen que estar conmigo el miércoles que viene. El jueves yo mando las notas y voy a dejar de grabar esta porque esta conversación, yo las pienso, esto que acabo de hacer, pienso subir.